the first plaintiff was not the duly elected Isemba Ntuho Msoga. This is because his purported election was without the required quorum.
Bulamoji Chief Edward Columbus Wambuzi filed a case in Jinja High Court in 2014, rejecting William Nadiope Gabula's election as the Chabazinga of Busoga Kingdom. He also wanted the court to put a permanent injunction on Gabula, restraining him from calling himself the Chabazinga of Busoga. The complainant and the accused did not appear in court, but they were represented by their lawyers. Jean Ruakakoko, the Jinja High Court judge, made a ruling read by her deputy registrar, Fred Waninda, confirming Gabula as the Chabazinga.
First plaintiff's election on 31st October 2008 was valid. As already stated, it was for lack of quorum at the meeting. This submission does not change the resolution. In conclusion, the first plaintiff's election as the Chabazinga on 31st October 2008 was null and void for lack of quorum.
Court also nullified Edward Columbus's election by some royal chiefs in 2009.
Following contestations regarding the earlier election, the chief's royal council again sat on 5th October 2009 to elect the Chabazinga of Busoga. Did the new one testify that this election was now and a void for a bomb quorum?
Kale ya koti inga nze ongobi inga nize ntolo mbalangira abo olukoba tindi musanyifu na nsala ya koti lwensonga ebintu twibale mmemya kamingi
tindi musanyifu na nsala ya msangeliro wabula nsabe government na balamuzi bongere mu mtindo kuba kulonda kwa gabulange kwa bayireho tikwa bemmateka.
Gabula's lawyer Alex Luganda commended Jinja High Court for giving his client a win.
So today court has delivered the judgment and dismissed the case as filed by Columbus with costs. There are three issues that court considered. The first issue court examined as to whether the allegation by Columbus that by the time of the election in 2014 of his brother, Columbus was the subsisting Chabazinga because he was allegedly elected in 2008, according to the evidence he brought in court.
Wambuzi's lawyer Daniel Lubogo maintained that Nadiope's election was illegal.
That it will not be practical for for William Gabriel Nadiope to continue to preside over Busoga, yet the chiefs are saying that he is not the Chabazinga, precisely. So that is our position. We'll seek consultations from the head of the clans, the people of Busoga, and then we shall make a direction on what we are going to do.
Report by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news in Jinja District.